Let's get out of this town, baby, we're on fire. Everyone around here seems to be going down, down, down. If you stick with me, I can take you higher and higher. It feels like all of our friends are lost, nobody's found, found, found.
Penny was on the East Coast, you should move to the West Coast.
My mother always said to be careful what I wished for. I was always the one to say I wanted to be alone. Well, I got that wish. I was never the one to keep a journal, but now I have to. Have to remind myself how many days passed by since I've been in hell. I used to complain about how boring my life used to be. It's boring now. I do the same thing every single day. And I'm getting pretty tired of it. I wish I had someone to laugh with, to talk to argue with, but I have no one. Half of the world's human population disintegrated, so I don't expect anyone to come save me from this. You don't know how much you love something until it's gone. Well, that saying is true. I miss my friends. I miss saying hi to people. I miss my phone. I miss laughing and joking around. And most of all, I miss being in love. If my mother was here, she would call me a sinner for breaking into people's houses, for stealing their food. But it's not stealing if it doesn't belong to anybody. My mother wasn't around, so if I found medicine, I would keep it. My immune system was low, and I didn't really want to die over a cold. I hunted pretty far away from my home, but it's not like it mattered. I wasn't gonna get hurt. There was no one around. One thing's for sure, I learned to love fruit. Even if it was rotten, it was what was keeping me alive.
Drink coffee.
Mother Nature wasn't the kindest today, and it didn't matter, because I didn't even believe in all that anymore. I had to go to the woods. I had to get some meat. I was dying, well, starving.
Don't move. Give me whatever's in the bag.
Elieen?